Combat Zone Wrestling returns to the Flyer Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, December the 13th at 7:30 p.m. live on StreamCZW.com to present Cage of Death 16. And in the most destructive environment in all of professional wrestling, Sozio defends the CZW World Heavyweight Championship against Drew Gulak, Biff Busick, and the controversial Black Cheese. For tickets and information, please visit czwrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
Matches of 2014.
Look out, though.
And when I saw this on the card, I was worried if it was going to live up to it.
Oh no! Super bomb! Hanaya might be done if Athena can bring herself to go for a lateral press. Try and cover her.
That took a lot out of Athena as well. Athena stirring a little bit. Athena definitely needs to make that cover. She could put away Hanaya right now. Getting that arm over, we had a cover here too, and oh no!
Look at the resilience of Hanaya. No wonder she made such an impact in WSU in such a short amount of time. There you go, what you were talking about earlier, Athena regaining that composure. You can tell she's upset by somehow Hanaya able to will herself kicking out of that super bomb.
Oh, just tossing now Hanaya out
right
of the ring.
Now. Look at her right now, she's getting frustrated. She's showing their frustration. She's angry, she's pissed off, and she's willing to do anything it takes to get this victory, but it's that
no.
Willingness.
Oh no, willing to do anything.
But did you see what just happened? That willingness to do anything might be your downfall, and exactly what happened right there.
Once again, we saw this early in Hatch. Oh! Head first into the steel railings, and Hatch. Oh! Head first.
Get in the ring.
And I...